TVS class. Block 20, transport. Lesson number 1, different vehicles. Keyword, vehicle. Today's our aim is, today we will learn about different vehicles and how they are useful to us. Children, how do you come to school? You come by what? A car, auto rickshaw. Yes? Children will come school by bus also, no? See here. Vehicles will see means of transport. Auto rickshaw, cycle rickshaw, motorcycle, truck, car, train, aeroplane, bus, boat, ship. See here, we use means of transport. When we want to go out of the city, we'll use vehicles. See here, travel within a city. Yes, we'll go for work, we'll meet the people. Yes, travel outside the city. We'll go for work, holidays, and meet the people. We'll use the transport to goods also. We'll send goods in the transport by train, truck. Yes, now we'll see. Open your reader,
page number 124, transport. We see different kinds of vehicles around us. We use vehicles to transport goods and people from one place to another. They connect us with the rest of the world. Names of vehicles. Some examples of vehicles are bicycle, cars, buses, trains, boats, aeroplanes, vans and ships. Okay, can you see here all the pictures? See, aeroplane, bus, auto rickshaw. Yes, truck, boat, bicycle, train. Next. We use buses, car, bicycle, auto rickshaws, cycle rickshaws, scooters or motorcycles to travel within the city. We use train or aeroplane to travel outside the city or country. Yes, children? Now, open your workbook, write the date as one, different vehicles. With one, name three vehicles from this picture. Can you see in this picture any vehicles? Yes, we can see so many vehicles. Bus, car, auto rickshaw, scooter. Okay, you can write any three. Yes? Now, complete the table. Name of the vehicles. When will we use these vehicles? Auto rickshaw will go to the market or school. Yes? Bus or car to visit the grandparents who lives in another town. Boat to cross a river. Ambulance to take an injured person to hospital. Lorry to carry things on land. Yes? Now, bit 3. Write 2 things that we will not be able to do without vehicles. We will not be able to go from one place to another. Yes? Food and things from other place will not reach us. Yes? You have to complete your workbook and send it on the WhatsApp group. Bye.